When the pressure's on, there's nothing like an early goal to settle the nerves. Marcus Haber clattered the bar, leaving Crewe cursing their luck. Thankfully for them, Nicky Adjose was first on the scene and gave Haber the chance to redeem himself. The strugglers held that 13th-minute lead for well over an hour, but then disaster struck. Tom Bradshaw's effort taking a wicked deflection off George Ray to extend Walsall's unbeaten run to 5 matches. It means Crewe are 2 points above the drop zone.